Hey guys, Connie here, and for today's video, it's something a little different, but exciting. I recently talked about this in a recent video of mine, which is the Sigrid Don't Feel Like Crying reaction video. Anyways, as you can tell by the title, I've been waiting maybe 2 weeks, but I ordered Sigrid's album. It's a bundle I got, so I want to unbox it for you guys. I actually haven't seen anyone did an unboxing of her album, Sucker Punch. I like have been looking everywhere just to see, like, no videos whatsoever. I know she did like a big bundle, which came with like a sweatshirt, poster, scarf, socks, the CD, the vinyl, the cassette. I'm pretty sure that's it. I was originally gonna get that at the time I bought it. I was late. So I just waited a little while, and then I saw that they put up a signed bundle thing. So that's what I got. I got a signed bundle. You'll see it in a minute. Here it is. It's in this. Oh my god, the worst thing about ordering this, it had no tracking with it. I'm really excited. I don't usually buy or like order album bundles. I usually just go buy the CD. I can't wait to open this. I love this album. Here I go. Cutting it. I've never owned a vinyl before. Guess I'll just cut here. Oh my god, I already see it. This is so cool. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys. I think I got a signed CD and a cassette. It's in this, I can feel it. This was all a lot cheaper if you bought the bundle. The bundle's like $35 and everything else like separately was so much more. Oh, do you guys see that? Oh my God. This is so cool. I've never owned a vinyl. This is my first one. And it's so cool because it's a picture vinyl. That's so cool, yo. But it is in great condition. No bumps. Bumps? You know what I mean. No little dents on the side. But here's the picture vinyl. I'm scared. What if it's not signed? I'm going to have to send it back. Okay. Here's the cassette. That is so cool. I don't know if I'll use this, but I think it's just cool to like have. And that's in the back of it. It's black. It should have been red. Just saying. This is just says Sigrid Sucker Punch with flower and the label at the bottom. And then moment of truth. Is it signed? It is. No way. This is a joke. It's cracked. It's busted. I don't know what to do. That's a little disappointing. I don't know if I should open it or what. It's signed. I'm happy about that. I don't know. Should I return it? I mean, I don't know. Is that like something to return if it's like busted up? And my thing's gonna, okay. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.